Later in his career, William de Kooning liked to paint while he was driving. He wanted to capture the motion, what little the eye can process when moving quickly. The results were huge paintings, with dense blocks of abstract color. That same sense of movement and abstraction is what I try and capture in the paintings inspired by my runs. I'm not moving as fast as a car, and the figures and spaces are therefore more present.